And Miller time for the Vancouver Canucks. They've relied on Ryan Miller way too often as a power outage.
We have had a power surge in the building here. And the lights have gone out at the Ryan Miller end. It is pretty dark. Down to the Detroit end, it's still fairly bright, but we are going to have some kind of pause in the action while we reset the lights here.
I was mentioning that Ryan Miller, the Vancouver Canucks have relied on Ryan Miller a lot to start hockey games. They've only got 12 first-period goals, and he has been absolutely fantastic. Willie Desjardins talked about him in the Columbus game. They won 5-0. It was not a 5-0 game. It was Ryan Miller standing on his head early in that game and allowing his team to get their feet underneath him. So hopefully tonight, he's hoping his team's going to start this game much better. Not a good night for the lights, though.
No, you know, this building has got so much history, so much heritage, but there's a new one on the way, and for good reason. Take a look at this. Watch, this is what happened. And the lights dim, and everybody kind of turned around and said...
Players right away, they stop. Like, okay, that's enough. We don't play in the dark. That's one thing we don't do, so it'll take a little time for the lights to come on and reset themselves. You know, they come on instantly, but it takes time for them to warm up and get going, and the referees will let the players come out onto the ice, because some of these players have not even had a shift yet.